years old were found murdered in Dayton, Ohio. Based on DNA and eyewitness testimony, Keith Hobson was arrested and charged. Just as concerning, credible eyewitness testimony and gas station security camera footage looking 60 miles away at the time. February the 11th, 23 days before the murders in Dayton, Louis Christie, 7 years old, was found butchered in the box. Based on DNA and eyewitness testimony, Maria Canales was arrested and convicted, despite contradicting eyewitness testimony and video footage that put her in New Jersey at the time of the killings. A human being